Hey, hi, I'm the Kurta Guy. And ever since the Corona lockdown happened, I wanted to learn a new language. And I seem to love the show on Netflix called La Casa de Papel. That is Money Heist. Here the characters speak in Spanish.
Es como me llama todo el mundo.
Let's try to learn Spanish today. Come on, vámonos. Step 1. Open Google.
Learn Spanish in one day.
Wow!
Ooh.
So I found a video on YouTube where I can learn Spanish in less than 10 minutes. Wow! Hola means hi, soy means I am, and then comes the name. Hola, soy Kurta Guy. I don't know if I have to put up an accent when I try to speak Spanish or just say the way it is. Muchas gracias. Buenos días. Buenos tardes. Buenos noches. ¿Habla inglés? Sí, sí.
See.
So if you want to say excuse me, you say disculpe. Disculpe un café, por favor.
Profesor quiere hablar contigo.
Imagine you're having a date in a Spanish restaurant and you wanna just go use the washroom. You look at the waiter and ask, disculpe, ¿dónde es el baño? Or just use this. Lo siento, which means I'm sorry. Imagine you go out right now and the police catches you and you say, lo siento. La Casa de Papel, Money Heist, is releasing in less than 10 days. And I will learn Spanish in these 10 days and watch it without subtitles. Muchas gracias.